Harvey's new mayor is making changes after finding City Hall records in disarray. He says it is so bad there is no way to know for certain who actually works for the city. So on this payday, city employees must show up here for their paychecks and prove they're not a ghost.
Wow.
Oh, okay, see? Yeah. Wow.
Oh my God.
So, I don't know what this is.
New Mayor Christopher Clark took over last week and was stunned by what he found. He showed WGN Investigates Ben Bradley room after room of city records in boxes stacked nearly up to the ceiling. Utility records, death certificates, requests in a closet, a singing Santa in the basement. Mayor Clark says because of poor asset management, he can't even be sure how many vehicles are in the city's fleet. The feds raided Harvey City Hall in March. Clark replaced longtime Mayor Eric Kellogg, whose term expired after that raid. To address concerns of possible ghost payrolling, Clark stopped direct deposits. City workers must show proof they work for the city and fill out new HR forms.
Where's your identification badge? What are your job responsibilities? Where have you been working? Who's your supervisor? What have you been doing over a period of time, other than them just saying, I work here? That's a difficult situation.
Ex-Mayor Eric Kellogg does not face criminal charges. The feds do charge two of his brothers and a cousin with bribery and extortion. We could not reach Kellogg for comment on this story.